Good morning. It's Daeseol today, the third winter season term, and it's supposed to snow heavily along with freezing temperatures on Daeseol. But except for the East Coast, this year we'll have mild conditions under sunny skies. But due to the easterly winds, wet clouds have formed in the east and should be dropping a mix of rain and snow through tomorrow, which has helped ease the dry alerts in those areas. So 5 to 20 millimeters of rainfall is in the forecast there, while mountainous regions of Gangwon-do Province could see up to 3 centimeters of snowfall. Again, the rest of the country will be under sunny skies. But the capital region, Chungcheong-do and Daegu, look to be dusty throughout the day today, while daily highs will be similar to yesterday, so Seoul and Daejeon will be going up to 13 degrees Celsius this afternoon. Well, we'll not be shivering this week, but there will be frequent spells of fine dust. With that, here's a look at the weather conditions around the world.